Hello friends, welcome back. In this tutorial we will learn how we can split a full node in a B tree, right? Suppose there is a B tree, right? And the minimum degree of that B tree is T, right? Then a node of that B tree is said to be full if it contains exactly 2 into T minus 1 number of keys, right? So if there is a B tree of minimum degree T, right, then a node of that B tree is said to be full if it contains exactly 2T minus 1 number of keys, right? Now suppose there is a non-full node X in a B tree, and between keys K1 and K2 of node X, there is a full child node of node X, right? Now we have to split this full node, right? Suppose the minimum degree of this B tree is T, right? Then this full child will contain 2T minus 1 keys, right? This full child will contain 2T minus 1 number of keys, right? And see, the parent of this full node is not full, it is non-full, right? So it contains less than 2T minus 1 keys, right? So it can accommodate one more key, right? So this node X can accommodate one more key, right? Now see, if this full child node is not a leaf, right, then it will have 2T number of children, right? If this full node is not a leaf, right, then it will have 2T number of children because it is full and it has 2T minus 1 number of keys, right? Now, let the key at the mid of this full node is Km. To split this full node, key Km will move to parent node between keys K1 and K2, right? So to split this full node, the key Km, right, which is at the mid of this full node, will move to parent node between the keys K1 and K2, like this, right? And this full node will be divided into two separate nodes, like this, right? This full node will be divided into two separate nodes, like this, right? Both of them will be children of node X, right? One of them will be at the left of key Km and contain all keys and children which were at the left of key Km before division of node, right? And other node will contain all keys and children which were at right of key Km before division of node, right? Now see, this node after the division is at the left of key Km, right? So this node contains all keys and children which were at the left of key Km before division of node, right? And now see, this node after the division, which is at the right of key Km, right? This node contains all keys and children which were at the right of key Km before the division of node, right? Now see, these both nodes contain T minus 1 number of keys, right? Now suppose there is a B tree and the minimum degree of that B tree is 4. So any node of that B tree can contain at most 2 into 4 minus 1 number of keys, right? So any node of that B tree can contain at most 7 keys, right? Now suppose this is the non-full node of that B tree, right? And in this non-full node, between the keys M and X, right, there is a full child node of this node, right? Now we have to split this full node, right? This node is full, right? It has 7 keys. Now we have to split this node, right? Now this node has 7 keys, right? The key at the mid of this node, right? It means 4th key of this node is R, right? R is the key which is at the mid of this node. It is the 4th key, and there are 7 keys in this node, right? So to split this full node, what will we do? This key R will move to the parent node, right? This key R will move to the parent node between the keys M and X, right? And this full node will be divided into 2 separate nodes, right? And parent of these 2 separate nodes will remain the same node which was the parent of the full node before the division, right? Now this full node has been divided into these 2 separate nodes, right? One of them will be at the left of key R, right? And it will contain all keys and children which were at the left of key R before division of node, right? And other separate node will be at the right of key R, right? And it will contain all keys and children which were at the right of key R before the division of node, right? Now suppose we have to split a full root node of a B tree, right? Suppose there is a B tree, right? And its root node is full, right? This is the root node of that B tree, right? And suppose the minimum degree of that B tree is T, right? So the root node of that B tree has 2T minus 1 number of keys because the root node of that B tree is full, right? So the root node of that B tree has 2T minus 1 number of keys, right? Now what we have to do, we have to split this full root node of that B tree, right? Suppose Km is the key at the mid of this full root node, right? So to split this full root node, a node containing only key Km will become new root of this B tree, right? This full node, right? This full root node, right, will be divided into 2 nodes. Both of them will be children of new root node and contain T minus 1 keys, right? Both of them will contain T minus 1 number of keys. Child at the left of key Km will contain all keys and children which were at the left of key Km in full root node, right? And child at the right of key Km will contain all keys and children which were at the right of key Km, right? Which were at the right of key Km in full root node, right? It will be more clear after this example. Now suppose there is a B tree whose minimum degree is 4, right? So any node of that B tree can contain at most 2 into 4 minus 1 number of keys. So any node of that B tree can contain at most 7 keys. Suppose this is the root node of that B tree, right? This root node has 7 keys, right? So it is a full root node. Now suppose we have to split this full root node of a B tree, right? So this node has 7 keys, right? Now key R is the 4th key in this node, right? In this node the 4th key is key R, right? So this key R is at the mid of this node, right? This key R is at the mid of this full root node, right? So to split this full root node, a node containing only key R will become new root of this P tree, right? And this full root node will be divided into two separate nodes, right? And both of them will be the children of new root node, right? Child node, which is at the left of key R, will contain all keys and children which were at the left of key R in full root node, right? And child node at the right of key R, right, will contain all keys and children which were at the right of key R in full root node.